All right, good evening, everybody. Welcome to our Thursday evening live KTX presentation. My name is Brandon Ivey. I'm Pinnacle Leader out of Los Angeles, California. And thank you for taking time out of your schedule for being here tonight. I promise we're going to keep this short and sweet. We're going to give you just enough information to make an informed decision on whether or not this is the project that you would like to add to your portfolio. And I say portfolio because that is what we are building here. We're going to teach you how to build your crypto portfolio starting with Bitcoin, but with anything. You need to have education and knowledge about what it is that you're doing. You see, Bitcoin is something that has been around for 10 years now. Well, for most people in the world, they're just now hearing about it. Or you might have heard about it before, but you didn't think that it meant anything to you, that you would have anything to do with it. You know, here's one thing that I found out. In fact, two things I found out when I started researching what this whole Bitcoin revolution is. First thing I realized is that it represents the greatest economic shift in wealth in the history of mankind for the most amount of people. And that last part is key. What do I mean, the most amount of people? There have been other economic revolutions in the past before, industrial revolutions. But it wasn't for everybody. Not everybody was able to participate. But this one, there's no barrier of entry. It doesn't matter where you were born, what language you speak, what sex you are, whether you have a college degree, what country you live in. Doesn't matter the color of your skin. None of this matters. All you need is a cell phone, access to the internet, and a willingness to learn, and you can participate. The other thing I learned is that the crypto revolution represents the greatest technology ever invented since the internet. It is going to fundamentally disrupt every single industry known to man. Nothing is going to escape the blockchain. It is as important to humanity as the introduction of agriculture. And you may say to yourself, wow, that's such a big statement, a bold statement to make. I've never heard of this before. Well, you are at the right place at the right time. The development of where crypto is right now is where the internet was in 1993. How many of you would have loved to invest in some of those companies that started when the internet did, like Amazon, Google, Facebook, Alibaba? Well, you have an even greater opportunity today with this whole Bitcoin. And I thought Bitcoin was fake. I thought it was something that a bunch of nerds living in their mom's basement used to play Monopoly money with on the internet. I didn't think there was nothing to it until I saw it go from $100 to $700 in 2016. Bought some for the first time. Noticed friends of mine became multimillionaires off of this thing called Bitcoin. Said, I want to get involved as well. I want to be able to invest. I want to be able to have my money work for me instead of me working for money. I want that. So how do you do that? What is this Bitcoin stuff? And they couldn't answer my questions, to my surprise. So I said, you know, I can't invest in something I don't understand. But there was no education courses out there. There was nothing outside of me going to YouTube and Google of learning about this thing called Bitcoin and cryptos and blockchain. So I did my own research, 6 months. 2017. I already invested. I bought some Bitcoin in 2016. By the time I figured it all out, I got my Bitcoin wallet. I purchased some Bitcoin for the first time. I got an exchange, got my exchange account set up. And unlike my buddies, I didn't start with $10,000, $50,000, $100,000. I started with $30. $30. And I was able to flip that $30 into six figures in less than 4 months. I don't say that to impress you, but to impress upon you. If I could go from zero, knowing nothing about Bitcoin, to putting $30 in something after I got a little bit of education, if I can do it, so can you. And we took it a step further at the beginning of 2018. A year ago this month, we said, we want to bring crypto education to the world, to the masses, because the only problem is nobody even knows about this. You can't be a part of something if you don't even know it exists. And that's what KGX is. That's what it's for. That's why we're here. You see, in 2009, Satoshi Nakamoto wrote a white paper, and he created something called Bitcoin, the world's first global decentralized cryptocurrency, and he put it on the internet and gave it away to everybody. Other programmers on the internet picked that up and ran with it. 2009, Bitcoin's value was less than one penny. There's only going to be 21 million Bitcoin in existence. It was worth less than a penny. In 2010, it went up to 40 cents. 2016, it went up to $600. 2018, $9,000. If you would have invested $100 in Bitcoin in 2009, today it would be worth over $1.5 million. That got my attention, because where is it going to be 5 years from now? Think about this. Uber is a transportation company that owns no cars. Amazon, world's largest retail chain that has no stores. Bitcoin goes from 0.008 cents to $9,000. Actually, the height of it was almost 20,000 December 2017. And it's no fun being on the outside looking in. We've all been there before. KGX has the solution. So what is Bitcoin? Well, Bitcoin is digital currency. That's all. And we're all used to digital currency because most of you don't walk around with cash on you anyway. You pull out your debit or credit card. Well, Bitcoin is a peer-to-peer coin that allows you to do transactions with people around the world instantaneously without the need of a third party, which means it's decentralized. It's not controlled by a bank, a government, a CEO, or a company. Why is that important? Well, look at what happened with regular money that's controlled by a bank or a government. When they want more money, they just print more money. And when they print more money, inflation happens. The value of your money goes down. It can be manipulated. But when you don't have any authority controlling it, it has true market value based on what the people want it to be. True supply and demand. There's only going to be 21 million ever in existence. One Bitcoin in Japan is worth one Bitcoin in the United States. The world's first true global currency that's not controlled by anyone, whose value will go up because of demand. Is it real? Absolutely. Just Ohio passed a law stating that their citizens can now pay taxes in Bitcoin. And when the IRS accepts something other than US dollar, you better believe they consider it real money. Are you too late? No, you're not. The development of crypto and Bitcoin today is where the internet was in 1993. The rocket has not taken off yet. I just did a special live today to our KGX community showing the wealth and value of money around the world, and Bitcoin and crypto is not even a blink on the radar screen. We're going to show you how to buy it and how you can spend it. So welcome to KGX, the Global Training Center, where we are the company that is going to teach the world about Bitcoin, cryptocurrencies, ICOs, market trends, and the blockchain. All training done is by streaming video, because we know people learn different ways. You might have a busy schedule. You might work two jobs. You might be a single parent. You got kids running around. You try to cook dinner. So we did all of this through video. You can play it, listen to it in the background, sit and watch it, pause and rewind. You're going to learn how to buy your first Satoshi, learn how to store your Bitcoin safely in crypto wallets, learn how to purchase and sell with Bitcoin, learn about blockchain technology, learn how to trade cryptocurrencies, learn how ICOs work, and much, much more. We have three modules in our training package: Bitcoin 101, Crypto Intermediate, and Crypto Advanced. Each module has 15 video lessons, and at the end of each module, you'll be given a test. And that test will allow you to make sure you're retaining the information. 15 lessons. Here's the one thing that I can guarantee, the only thing I guarantee. If you are a beginner, or you think you're a seasoned veteran, by the time you go through our courses, you will have more information and have confidence than you did when you first came in. Now you can enter the crypto space and you now have eliminated, or let me rephrase that, you have minimized your risk because now you can spot good opportunities from bad opportunities. Learn how to invest. Learn how to build your crypto portfolio. Learn how to diversify yourself. Learn when to get in and when to get out. Better than you just starting from scratch. But the greatest thing about KGX is not these 45 lessons. This just gets your feet wet. It's what happens afterwards. Like I said, we had built the KGX community. Community of people where the learning never stops. We're in pre-launch right now. We haven't even launched officially yet. That doesn't happen until May. But what we're able to do is give you ongoing learning, ongoing training. The industry keeps growing. New laws are being made. New opportunities present themselves. And we share it within our community. And with just one click, you can enter the Bitcoin age. So KGX is a group of very talented individuals that have come together and developed a simple step-by-step audio video training system that will educate the world into the crypto space. And when we say the world, we mean the world. We hired over 60 translators to translate into 30 languages. We already have 7 languages already done. And the best thing is about this is the cost. See, if you go around looking around right now to get your crypto education, there's college courses that are getting started. There's people that do seminars on the weekends. You may charge anywhere between $300 and $10,000. Ours is one time $250 for the product. $250. An additional $50 if you want to take advantage of our affiliate program. What does that mean, the affiliate program? Well, that just means we're going to teach you how to earn while you learn. See, one thing is I don't buy Bitcoin. I earn Bitcoin. So while you're going through our modules and you're learning, if you were to share this with other individuals, and to do so, you have to pay an additional $50, so you're a promoter, we're going to pay you for referring this to others. You can earn through direct referral bonus, our Cryptonary, and our Cryptonary matching bonus. Here's what happens. If you share this with somebody else so that they can get their crypto education, we're going to pay you $100 for every single one. You want to make a quick $1,000? Right now, we've got the government shutdown about to happen. We got people coming off of Christmas. They're looking to make some extra money. They don't want to. Most people are trying to wait for their tax refund. That may not happen for a long time right now. The government shut down. Got to make a quick $1,000. Share this with 10 people. You just made $1,000. Better yet, one of my rules in this space is that if you spend money in crypto, always get your money back as fast as possible. So you spend $300 for a program, share it with 3 people, and you just made $300 back. You made your money back. Sell 3 and it's free. Now you've eliminated your risk. That's one of the biggest questions people have when they get into crypto. How do I know I'm not going to lose my money? There is no guarantee you're not going to lose money. In fact, I can guarantee somewhere along the way, you will lose money. Your education will determine if your profit is much larger than anything you lose. Nothing ever goes up all the time. It stays up. But if you're spending $300 on our education, you sell it to 3 people, you've eliminated your risk. Now you got the education for free. We also have our Cryptonary for those of you that want to share it and continue to share and build teams. This is not mandatory. You do not need to build teams to make money within KGX. For those of you that do, you're going to make a whole lot more money just by building 2 teams. And then we have a check match bonus off the Cryptonary. You see, we have individuals that say, Brandon, you know, that sounds all great, but I have no desire to build a team. I don't want to share it with anybody. All I want to do is get the product, learn what crypto is all about, and let me go and take my money and go into the market and make some money. And that's great. You can do that. But I guarantee you along the way, somebody's going to start asking you questions. And you can sit there and attempt to answer all of their questions and not get paid for it. Or say, you know what, let me give you this education platform that It's going to walk you through step by step. Hold your hand. Teach you what you need to know. You save yourself time. And guess what? You just made $100 because you saved yourself some time. But that person decides to go to work. Now, I'm telling everybody. I know people in Africa, in Asia, in South America, in Europe. I'm telling the world. You're going to make a 10% check match on everything they do on the Cryptonary. So if they make $10,000 a month, you're going to make $1,000 a month. There's no limit to your check match. And there's no qualification for it either. If all you did was share it with one person, you're still going to get a 10% check match on that one person. The bad news is that we cap it at $50,000 a week. The good news is that if you do reach that cap, we'll give you another position to keep it moving above your top position. And with just one click, you can change your life. And the point of KGX, the foundation of KGX, is education. I will not invest with or do business with people in the space that do not have crypto education. But this is not the only thing we're going to be doing. It is our foundation. The crypto space is vast. It's going to include every industry, which means there's going to be new products and services that come out that we can take advantage of for our customers to use and our promoters to earn money from. One of those industries is a crypto mining industry. How do you think Bitcoin came to be? It wasn't just thought of and created like money. It actually had to be mined. Just like if you're out there digging for gold for mine, you're digitally digging for gold called Bitcoin. These are these mining rigs that are programmed to solve a mathematical equation that creates the blockchain. The reward for creating the blockchain is Bitcoin. That's how Bitcoin came to be. Well, we are also into mining by selling independently owned crypto mining rigs. And the one rig we're selling is Green. This is a new project. Started May of 2018. Green, what is that? Well, it's an industry disruptor. Think of YouTube, world's largest media provider that owns no media. Uber, the world's largest taxi company that owns no taxis. Airbnb, the world's largest hotel provider that owns no hotels. You never change things by fighting the existing reality. To change something, build a new model that makes the existing model obsolete. So what's the next big disruption going to be? Power. Electricity. See, power and electricity. And why that's important is because we are now talking about something that is a necessity, not a luxury. If we lose power, we go back to the dark ages. We're talking about a 100-year-old technology that is in need of an upgrade, trapped in a wired grid and expensive to distribute. It's time to think outside the grid, introducing Green. And when you think of Green, you think of environmental friendly, solar, stuff like that. Well, following in the same footsteps of Bitcoin, Green is taking what Bitcoin did to the finance industry and made it decentralized, is taking the electricity industry and decentralizing it. It's moving back into the days of Nikola Tesla, the way he designed and wanted it to be, before companies figured out how to package it and sell it to all of you. You realize they do have technology that allows you to get a light bulb, and that light bulb will never, ever burn out from a couple hundred years. There's a light bulb in a fire station in Chicago that's been lighting since like 1905. Oh, yeah. It's called planned obsolescence. They make sure that it goes out at a certain time so that you go back to the store to buy some more. We decide, let's make this decentralized. Instead of relying on just a power company, how about houses producing power for each other? Now, I know this is something brand new you've never heard of before. It's never been done before. But we're now moving power and electricity to the blockchain. Well, we're not actually sending power through the blockchain. It's a representation of it. We're sending the value of it to the blockchain. We have these green boxes. They're like batteries that attach to your home, like a car battery. And when the electricity flows through it and charges it up, it's creating value of electricity that can be used and sold on the blockchain market, the green blockchain. We call this proof of power now. I don't have time to go into the whole technology behind it, but the best thing is that this project is represented by a coin. Just like Bitcoin is a coin, and there's thousands of coins out there on the market that represent different projects, this is one that has a real project that is real world use, and its coin is called Green itself. So how do you get your hands on the coin? You can't buy it right now. It's not being sold on any exchange. The only way to get it is to mine for it. And that is what we're selling. We're selling rigs that are mining the green coin. Very first proof of power. This is huge. One of the biggest issues in the crypto space is power, energy to power the Bitcoin blockchain, electricity usage. This helps to solve that. So industry disruptors, Facebook, Airbnb, Bitcoin, Uber. Well, now you have Green, the world's first power company that produces no power. Now, each mining rig costs $3,750. And the first question people ask is, well, how much money am I going to make? Well, that's the wrong question. Because how much money you're going to make is determined by you. The real question is, how many coins is my machine going to mine? See, would you rather buy the golden egg or the golden goose that produces the golden eggs every single month? So there's going to be 50 billion coins ever in existence. Kind of like around the same number as coins, half of it need to be mined in the first year. Mining began July 4th, 2018. First year will be July 4th, 2019. The first 6 months, half of that, 12.5 billion coins need to be mined. That's already done and gone. So all the mining rigs from last year will be splitting 12.5 billion coins. I think we ended the year around over 4,000 to 4,500 machines. You do the math when you divide that up. And of course, not all of those machines started at the beginning. So you know what happens when a coin hits an exchange, it has a value attached to it, and the coin can go up, the coin can go down. The amount of money you make is when you decide to sell. There's people that became Bitcoin millionaires when they sold their Bitcoin when it was at $14. But what if they held on until it went to $100, $1,000, $19,000? So it's up to you when you decide you want to make money from this. If you sell a green mining rig, you're going to get a $500 commission. So you know, I can't afford a mining rig. Sell eight of them, you just made $4,000. Now, rig specifications, hash rate is 12 to 14 terahertz, power consumption 1,300 to 1,400 watts. Chip type, SHA-256 ASIC chip. Maximum of 10 rigs per month per customer. Mining rigs can be housed in the Utah facility or shipped to you. I'd rather have mine shipped to Utah. Why? I don't want to deal with programming, hooking it up, power, the noise, electricity, or the heat. Let them do all that. Rigs will be paid for in advance. There's a standard 30 to 120-day delivery. The customer owns the rig. This is not group mining, hash mining, contract mining. That's illegal in the United States. You own the asset. The asset produces something, the coin, and it goes into your wallet, not the company. Company doesn't touch your money. You're going to receive a serial number and a certificate of authenticity, and there's a no refund policy. As a disclaimer, KGX is just a wholesaler. No income claims can be made on mining results. All coins earned are paid directly to the customer. KGX is not responsible for maintenance of the rig. You're to read and agree to all documents before making a purchase. Customer agrees in advance that KGX LLC is not responsible for results. So please review all the policies and especially the no refund policy. Welcome to the world of mining where you own the mining rig. Now coming up, another benefit of KGX is that we're not just sitting behind our computers. We're actually getting out there and meeting you guys. We're kicking off 2019 by having Bitcoin boot camps. First one up is Seattle. January 25th and the 26th, this month. Friday night, Saturday. Everything you need to know, we're going to teach you some of the basics. Introducing the community to crypto. Come out with your laptop, your phone. We're going to actually open up your Bitcoin wallet for the first time. You're going to sign up on one of the exchanges for the first time. We're going to walk you through that process. And we're giving away Bitcoin. I think we're giving away $2,000 worth of Bitcoin at this event. Who wants the Bitcoin? Come on out. And then we're going to be in Atlanta, Tampa, Philadelphia, Chicago. We have changed some dates. You're going to be seeing that soon. But right now, the next one after Seattle, we're looking at Atlanta being February 22nd. And then Tampa, March 22nd. Those are the dates that we're looking at. We already have Chicago down April 13th. We already have the hotel, everything in place for that. Philly, that one's locked down, but Philly's going to take place after our Vegas convention. But we're going to go around the country and give Bitcoin boot camps. Now, as a disclaimer, this is a brand new opportunity. What makes us unique is that we are legal in the United States. We're here in the United States. The owners are in the United States. We're registered here. We have compliance attorneys, Thompson and Burden LLC. We have a compliance advisor with Troy Dooley on staff. We're here to be a long-term company, not a six-month fly-by-night opportunity, which means we're going to make sure that we're following all rules and regulations. No income claims allowed. We can't guarantee anything as far as how much money you're going to make. That's completely dependent on you. The work you put in. And at this point, that is it. I told you I was going to try to keep this short. It's a simple program. We're just teaching the world about crypto education. You have enough knowledge to be able to build a crypto portfolio. Millionaires are going to be created through our program. Get back with the person who invited you. Let them know if you're in or out. If you're in, great. Let's get you signed up. If you're out, that's okay. We understand. It may not be for you. You may not understand it yet. It might have gone over your head. You may not think it impacts your life. I will tell you this. There is no escaping this. Just like those that didn't believe in the internet in 1993 can't live without it today. My children wouldn't know what life was like without the internet. I do. I'm only 42. I remember what life was like before the internet. Not my kids. But you're going to wake up one day, you're going to start driving down the street and see Bitcoin ATMs all over the place. You're going to pull up into Starbucks, go in, they're going to say, we now accept crypto coins to buy your coffee. Worse yet, you're going to go to work. And they're going to say, we're now paying your salary in Bitcoin. Oh, it's going to happen. It's not a matter of if, it's a matter of when. But at this day and age, you have a choice to decide. Are you going to get on the side of it now to learn about this, position yourself to make money from it? Or are you going to wait till it gets dropped on top of your head? You got to play catch up. Even what's worse for those that still believe in a 9-to-5 job as a way to have financial security, in the future, you're not going to be able to get a job if you don't have knowledge of blockchain and the crypto space and the distributed ledger technology. It's going to be on the application. There's no escape in this. But we want to invite you along for the ride. So thank you guys for listening. Get back with whoever showed you this. Let's get you going. Start off the new year right. You are the beginners of this while we're in pre-launch. Imagine where you'll be a year from now. Thank you for listening. My name is Brandon Ivey, Pinnacle Leader from Los Angeles. See you all next time. God bless. Bye-bye.